just to show the sort of pressure Goliath was under when I removed the drive band. As you can see, the engine nearly takes off.